Federation of Asian Bishops Conferences has been holding a general conference in Ban Phu Wan Pastoral Training Center of Bangkok Archdiocese to celebrate the 50th anniversary of the foundation of the conference. The conference began on the 12th of October. Now in its third week, the Cardinal and Bishop delegates, along with invited guests, including priests, religious, and laity, went on pilgrimage on Thursday to explore Thailand's Catholic and social roots. Their first stop was Sacred Heart Church and School in Wat Pleng. Here, the FABC delegates and guests were warmly welcomed by school children waving colorful flags. Then they were treated to two performances, a traditional Thai dance performed by young girls, followed by a delightful performance of It's a Wonderful Life, complete with choreography. Next on the pilgrimage was a stop at Sacred Heart of Jesus Seminary, the former seminary that served Bangkok, just a 10-minute drive from Sacred Heart Church. Here, Blessed Nicholas Bunkard Kitpongmurung, a native-born Thai priest and martyr, completed a portion of his seminary formation. The group then headed to the Nativity of Our Lady Cathedral, where Holy Mass was celebrated by Bangkok's Cardinal Archbishop Francis Xavier Kringsak. He began his homily reminding those present that Jesus himself and his work is the most important thing in our lives. In conclusion, he declared that the key to evangelization today, therefore, is the proclamation of the gospel and the witness of Christian lives that live the faith in the way they show their love. After enjoying a beautifully prepared lunch consisting in a variety of Thai cuisine, the group moved on to Nasatha Park. Here they toured a museum depicting various aspects of Thai history, culture, and politics, as well as a bit of history about Buddhism in Thailand. The group then returned to Ban Phu Wan Pastoral Training Center, where they will pick up their work tomorrow, discussing the final document due to be released at the end of the general conference.